If you're not familiar already, let me introduce you to Emma Amos.